Hey guys, how y'all doing? Hope everybody's good. Sorry for again for lack of lights. My eyes don't like light, so. But I do apologize. Anyway, we are here to review Mountain Between Us and Bad Moms Christmas. So, here we go. A Bad Mom's Christmas is basically the same movie as the first Bad Moms, but it kind of goes along the premise of, you know, a parent's Super Bowl is Christmas, and you know, they have to do everything, you know, for their kids, but you know, they still, you know, get out and kind of do their own things. Kind of like like I said, it's kind of like the first movie, just the Christmassy theme to it. And that does not mean that it was bad, because I liked the first movie, and I like this one too. I just wish that they would have gone with an original idea instead of just recycling the first movie, slapping it with Christmas in the title, and letting it go. I almost would have been better, I think it would have been better off just to call it Bad Moms 2, because again, you don't have to try to stick to a theme and whatnot. So, I still thought it was good. I enjoyed it. I'm gonna go ahead and give it 3 wheelies out of 5. Definitely worth seeing. Netflix, Amazon, Vudu, Hulu, any place that you can go that either sells physical copies or streams, worth checking out. Mountain Between Us. I had heard lots of good things about this movie, and I am happy to tell you that every good thing I have heard about this movie was very much justified. I thought that Kate Winslet and Idris Elba did a phenomenal job. It was kind of like a survivalist type film, because they're both trying to get somewhere, and plane, you know, and airports are shut down because of a storm. So Kate Winslet's character charters a plane, I guess, to get them there, and something ends up happening to their pilot. I'm not gonna say, because I don't want to spill anything, and they end up having to try to survive in this bitter, bitter cold on a snowy mountain, and it was just awesome. I was trying to think of something to tell you without giving too much away, but I can't. But I can tell you this much: awesome movie, well worth 2 hours I spent watching it. and very much one of those movies that I'll pull out and watch again. I'm gonna give this one four wheelies out of five. Again, check it out. Highly recommended. All your movie type places. And that ends this Mikey Goes to the Movies. Thanks for watching. Thanks for listening. Thanks for watching. Without y'all, I couldn't do what I do. So, thank you all very much. I love you all. Peace.